What's up, guys? We're going to be facing the EST of WWE, Bianca Belair. Here we go, guys.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I think I have to remind everyone what's on the line here.
And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
That is a great reversal. There she goes.
Sooner or later, guys, I'll be doing WWE 2K19 story mode and WWE 2K20 story mode.
Deconstructing the knee there.
Stomp it away. She's got to remember to get back to the ring before the referee's 10 count. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Not what she was looking for. Ooh, tossed with the suplex. What's up? Hey, Bulldog. She's beginning to flag a little.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Down to the floor.
This game to do too much.
He's the ring now. Drop kick. Snap suplex, very effective. This is going to be big, one way or the other. Gets out of dodge there.
Let go.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Cross body. She is just dominant right now. Dictating the pace of the match now. Oh, solid cover. Wow, what a strike to the back. Finds a way to reverse. What a sequence. It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight. All the way up and around the world. Crucifix head scissors.
Beast mode.
She scores big with a counter. Cross body. Elusive movement there. She's looking a bit out of it here. Drop it with precision. We might be close to the end. Man, this could be the end of the road for him. Look at the torque that Princess Cloverly. She's got her where she wants her.
See you in the next one.